Castilla.
Top does the Argentines. Good efforts from him in this opening round.
You see in Ryan's eyes, you can see he's got that killer instinct. He loves this. You watch him go forward now with that power. Such a big jam-packed, exciting fighter.
Good shots there from both fighters, and Mancilla comes out the better, and Murdoch on the inside throws a nice shot. Good action here in the opening round in Brisbane between Murdoch and Mancilla. The world's 5th and 11th ranked super middleweights with the WBO.
Mancilla has definitely come to fight. He's bringing more support, power shots.
Comes up well as Murdoch throws his right hands and lunges in.
Throws that jab from a very low angle, Mancilla, and he's caught Murdoch a few times, just unaware, he didn't see it coming. Obviously, he's got ahead behind his own guard. So it'll be interesting to see if he adjusts and get used to that. So Murdoch coming for the majority of the success in there at the moment.
It's Murdoch in the white with gold and Mancilla in the solid black. Murdoch always in supreme physical condition. Mancilla, 14-5-1, his record, 33 years of age. Experienced and tough. Good shot, digs in a right hand as Murdoch encounter. Digs in with a left hand. Mancilla leaves himself open as he throws some shots and is punished by No Mercy Murdoch.
He's come out to put a statement of intent here, Rowan. You feel he does not want to let this go the distance.
That's going to be the perfect word you use there, Ben. Punished. I think every these single shots that Mancilla has thrown, I think Rowan will find his range and he will punish him.
He's winding up on these uppercuts and body shots even as Mancilla comes in punched over and throws those shots over the top. There's a good shot with the right hand, Mancilla. He finds a home for it on occasion. And Derek Miller, our referee, says, keep the head up. Don't duck in. But that's where he's been having his success. So I don't think we'll see a change as we come towards the end of this opening round. There's a really nice left hook from Mancilla, who lands a right hand as well. Good moment to the end of this round as they are disentangled by our referee and the Argentine corner. I'm pretty happy with what they saw from there, man. Good moments throughout, though, from Rowan Murdoch. Scored with some big shots in the early stages and dug in well with the body, but maybe a little bit more than we bargained for from Mancilla, the world number 11.
Yeah, Mansfield has definitely come to fight. You can see over in this corner, very happy with his performance there. Looked very good in spurts, a lot of thick, simple bunches, but the majority of that round was all on Murdoch.
He's certainly shown enough though that Murdoch cannot rest and he cannot let anything slide in. Those overhand rights, even in tight, he was punching very well on the inside. So Murdoch needs to be careful that he just doesn't let anything slip. All about the concentration for him, but he should be able to see this one out. We saw it in the first round. That's right.
It's Chris Carter in the corner of Ryan Murdoch. As mentioned, this is a very important fight. In his career, Murdoch, Gilberto Ramirez beat Jesse Hart in their rematch. There is plenty of talk. Ramirez will be going up in weight. If that's to be the case, then the world number five, Murdoch, will probably go to two or three, maybe, with a victory here. Puts himself right in a chance of either getting into a world title fight next or certainly being mandatory after that. So it's a big one, and he's punching on really nicely in this second round. Throwing with good accuracy downstairs and over the top two as they exchange. There's a good right hand in an uppercut.